My name is Brandon Sarkis on behalf of Expert Village. Today I'll be showing you how to use Apple's Aperture program for the Mac. Now I'm going to show you how importing from a camera works. So I'm going to come over here, and I've already connected the camera, so I'm going to hit this little arrow button, which it'll do this for you automatically unless you have it to not do manually, which I have mine set to not do it automatically. I go down to my Canon PowerShot here, click on that. It's going to show me all the photos that are in there. Everything that's available, and so I can import them all, I can import part of them, I can import, you know, whatever I want. So if you follow the arrow down here, it's going to show me where it's going to drop them off at. I don't want to put them in that folder, so I'm going to drag this down to here, and that means drop them all in here. I can go here to adjust the stack. I want to stack them on import, or I can stack them later. I can also go over here to adjust any of the image information. I can say where I want to store them at. I can say what version name I'd like to use. I can use a time adjustment. I can also add metadata from the actual camera itself. And then I can also choose to import certain photos and import those selectively. And then when I'm done, I can just hit import all. I've already imported this photo set, so I'm not going to bother importing it. But what it does basically is it goes through a little screen where it shows you how many more photos it has to import, and that's pretty much it. So that's how you import photos with Aperture. It's really simple. It's almost as easy as iPhoto.